Okay, let's start this again. We're flying towards Neptune. Where's, oh no, we're going back to Vector. So, before we do, we won't return this one, but go to this one.
Gear looks green, ready to land.
Thank you. got company.
Sounds still a little bit off.
Thank you.
Ugh. Thank God. I figured if I talked myself hoarse on the comms, the cavalry would come. I was expecting some Free Star militia, but any port in a storm, I guess. From what I've seen already, gladly. Before spacers broke into the outpost, I was relaying orders for Lieutenant Torres. Torres ain't bad as far as COs go, but we'd have been flat out murdered if it weren't for the, and I can't believe I'm saying this, the UC Marines. So, and this is important, you see a Marine, don't shoot. They're friendlies.
I never thought I'd live to see the day where the UC and the FC work hand in hand. Times really do change.
Roger. So first things first, the makeshift infirmary isn't gonna hold. They set up on the ground floor in the security section. The whole place is on lockdown, so you'll have to find a way there. Talk to, Lazama. He's the only thing between them and, well, you get the picture. Here's hoping it's not just me still standing. Be safe, be bold. A dead soldier ain't no help to no one.
Can do it a little bit easier.
Thank you. She's a spacer. She's the one that cleared him out.
Corporal Lizama, UC Marines, medic. We thought we were done for.
And meet the esteemed doctor. Musa, right? It's his party we're crashing. Mahoney's a machine. She's wasted on this rock. And this... What the heck are you guys doing here anyway? Doctor. Doctor!
Yes. I mean, yes. Astrobiology. We study non-Terran life forms in the settled systems. We seek to understand the various flora and fauna and search for practical uses. No. They've been trying to take over the whole system. For months.
Listen, we can't waste time. The Freestar CEO, Lieutenant Torres, he locked down the complex. I'm not sure how long he can keep his troops safe.
Last I saw Torres was on the third floor, near my office.
Take this key and get to Torres. It should open everything except the security doors. Get to Torres before his men are wiped out. Good luck.
Spacers realize we're trying to...
There's a huge difference between being prepared and carrying too much. Got any weapons or ammo?
Nope.
For you to drag around all that gear.
They all gone.
Thanks to the stranger, every last one of them is down. Some fancy work there. How many more are there with your unit? You got sniper support or something? Wait, you're serious? You did all of that?
All in a day's work.
We have to help Captain Myung. She's behind the barrier door.
But she's not Freestar, Lieutenant. Our first priority is our men and our scientists.
She came in to save us, Sergeant, when no one else would. I will not leave her out to dry. I don't care. Her men have risked their lives, died for us.
But, Lieutenant, they're the UC. We can't...
Sergeant. I am ordering you to help us save those Marines. But how?
We got a security override key. If the Marines are still alive, they'll be by the other entrance. We all work together. We should be able to save them. Or die trying.
There are soldiers that need us. Are you up for it? We could really use your help.
Done. I'll make sure we scavenge a healthy amount of salvage for you. It's the least we can do.
Here's the security key. You take point. The captain's down one floor.
Well, I suppose they're not going to need it anymore.
Dalton Bott.
Stand down, Private. What matters is they're here now. And who the hell do we have here? Another scientist?
No. Truthfully, we would still be pinned down if it weren't for them.
Well, I'll be. Huh. You don't got the look of a Marine. Certainly not the militia. Who are you? What, the explorers? I didn't know you guys packed such a punch. Captain Myung, UC Marines.
Veteran of the Colony Wars, the Shield of Pardut Pass. Best damn Marine in the service.
And that loudmouth is Private Sai. If she wasn't such a hell of a soldier, she'd be polishing latrines for the next decade. You've saved lives here, and that is something I won't forget.
Captain Myung. You're a legend. I heard about you when I was working with the United Colonies. And you're here.
My reputation precedes me, eh? I've always wanted to say that. I'm in the business of saving civilian lives. I figure this research outpost qualifies.
If Mast found out, there could be a court-martial.
The captain, all her marines. Well, we'd all be dead if it weren't for them.
You lot may be Freestar, but you're ground pounders first. I wasn't about to let you all die ignobly to those rabid spacer bastards. You've got spirit. That's what we need right now. We've bought ourselves an old-fashioned stay of execution here, but it won't last long. The bastards are disorganized, undisciplined rabble. But they got spaceships and we don't. That means they can keep dropping reinforcements until they greatly outnumber us. Then the cowards will hit us. Hard. Which means they won't drop the reinforcements right on top of us anymore. But there's too many of them, and only one of you. No, we need a plan.
I have a more immediate problem, Captain. I have troops and civilians in the field. If we don't act, the spacers could take them out. I can't abandon them.
Damn it. What sort of leader would you be if you did? But we need every trained soldier to fortify and get the defenses back online.
Mahoney said their last transmission indicated they were in trouble. If you could perhaps take your ship to the research camp and clear out any spaces. I know this is asking a lot, but lives are at stake. Just go quickly and safely.
I'm sure they had something we can use.
Thank you. Captain Foster, do you require my assistance?
Carrying enough clutter there, or should we find some more?
I need to put some stuff down. Oops. You can just walk in with no clothes on, man. Probably the weapons.
Never tire of visiting worlds like this.
Yes. Pleasant to see you.
This situation is getting out of control.
This place is terrible.
Corporal Mahoney radioed you coming, but I didn't know if we could hold out. Not all of us made it. But you're a regular hero. Torres did that. He's so damn green. But all right.
Mahoney said for us to go to grounds. There's a cave nearby we're going to hole up in until this is all over. Don't worry, I'll keep the civvies safe from here.
I'm just a botanist. Why? Why would the spacer...
Time to go?
Tony said the research camp is all clear. I don't know where we'd be without you.
Most likely decomposing in some unmarked grave. Good on you both for making that mission of mercy a priority. Our job is to protect the civvies and never leave a soldier behind. There ain't much room for honor in this damn business, so we have to hold on to what we can.
Captain, you should bring up your plan. I believe it's a good one.
The spacers haven't attacked yet, but they've been shuttling men down beyond the ridge. We cannot let them keep reinforcing, otherwise they'll overwhelm us. So we need to take out their ships. The only rest a Marine gets is in the grave.
I concur with the captain. We can't hold out if we don't cut off their manpower.
The spacers have two fighter groups. If you take those out, the enemies will be stranded. So launch that fancy ship of yours and get to work.
Good day, Captain.
All crew accounted for. We're ready to depart.
Press zero.
Yeah. nice to finally be off our ship.
Leave the rest.
Damn it! I totally lost them.
Oh. Did I just shot by accident? He's just stuck in a rock. Let's fly out again and fly back in.
We have lifted.
So it works out.
From what I'm seeing, this world has all the essential building blocks to support life.
That's the price of command, Torres. Every decision leads to blood. You can drive yourself crazy with counterfactuals. Focus on the good you did, we did, here. Some things you never get over.
Altair's safe because of you. Both of you. I almost want to write back to the Freestar and ask them to give you a medal.
Now, wouldn't that be the damnedest thing? I could put it on right next to my meritorious star. You'd save me a court-martial if you just give me your thanks. Might be you want your medal, though. Looks like we have ourselves an old-fashioned mercenary.
A medal isn't something I can provide on my own. But I do have the extra credits we agreed upon. We'll end. And Captain, I'm not sure if I would have done all this if the roles were reversed, Myung. But I will never forget you.
You're young and you've got a future ahead of you. A bit of advice. I've been passed up for promotion more times than I can count because I've always stuck by my principles. There's a million ways the bastards in command will ask you to compromise. Little ways, big ways. Don't. It may hurt your career, but I look back with pride at my service, especially today. You see?
I sincerely hope I never see you across the lines on the battlefield, Captain.
If you do, Lieutenant, I will do my duty.
Not if I do my duty first.
Soldiers, it's time to get out of the Freestar's hair.
No, that's it. That was one hell of a mission.
Foster, hello. I am satisfied to see that you survived.
be Jemison, but this ship is starting to feel like home. scanner. I bet you'll find plenty here to catalogue.
Oh!
Here, I have something for you. You're welcome. I picked it up on one of our latest planetary expeditions. I'm more than just an extra gun, you know. I'm just pleased I get to utilize some of my old field collecting skills. It's been a while. Check back with me from time to time after we return from our planetary jaunts. If I pick anything up, it's all yours.
We're actually looking for space debris, actually. Transfer container.
Now, all we need to do is add a casino, and we can start inviting guests.
Okay. actually don't know how to do this. this. I'll probably need cargo. That's a water extractor. Oh, outpost. Okay. Well, we are. Why needed? Sorry, this took way longer than I thought it was. I actually want to go to this space debris outpost.
So, where to next?
Pressure holding. Take off your skirt.
get up and get going. We've got the stars to explore.
Okay, how much have I got in my cargo? Oops. A lot of stuff. Let's take stock of where's New Atlantis? Okay. I think I played way too much of this one. I'll just save it here. Alright. I'll leave it here. We're gonna start selling some stuff, which is what I'm gonna lay on that Atlantis, and then we'll come back to it at another stage. Until next time.